king of the jungle. But what about the lioness, his mate? While he is sleeping through the night, she is hunting with no light and brings him home his breakfast on a plate. No need for her to wear a crown, no, it might only slow her down. Long live the queen of the jungle. Long live the queen of the jungle. Without her there could never be a king. Learns important things. So if they're tired of being small, yeah, if they plan to grow it all, they listen to the queen of the jungle. Never hit a bigger cat, never call a rhino fat. The less you say, the more you'll have to eat. Don't forget to wash your face and keep your paws in your own space. And watch for thorns and the king is surely big and strong and handsome. But what about his quick and agile bride? While he naps the day away, she tends the cubs and helps them play. You have to wonder, where's his sense of pride? Well, he has shiny teeth and thrown. She takes care of things back home. Long live the queen of the jungle. Long live the queen. That's right. You go, girl. You are the main attraction. And every time I see him, he's just lying around.